Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm gonna buy back this thing, this mage's robe, which is gonna be almost all of our money. We do have a lot more money back in our house, but this is the money we have with us. Agreed. Citrine will take it. I got hurt. Well, these two guys got hurt, and hurt a tiny bit, getting like through a river or a small stream or something. So, isn't this the place where they have the swimming skills? Maybe we should put some in there. Anyway, yeah, we're in Burnville. So, the thing with the banded armor is, what does this do anything other than shield plus 10? And this also has shield plus 10. We should identify it too, but it's going to be the same as what he's wearing. Shield plus 10, anti-magic plus 5, and using magic plus 15. So I want to see if that's actually an LP max, SP max. That's good too. I want to see if it changes. Does it change her? Oh no! Wait, she can't use. I thought she could. Oh, healer, alchemist, mystic, mage. Never mind. I mean, I can reload. We just came all the way back here for nothing, apparently. I could have sworn I saw adventure. No. Well, maybe I thought of her as alchemist because she is a cross between alchemist and warrior. No, healer, alchemist, mystic, mage. Alright. It's still. I mean, Sabine has Gala's robe. Which is even better. 10 and 20, but only healer can use it. It is better, right? 10 and 20. It's the same. Let's see. Anti-magic using magic. 10 and 20. It is, yeah, as far as this goes, anyway. Healer, alchemist, mystic, mage. So out of this, we only have healer and mage. We have a ranger taking Valdin taking care of the mystic stuff, and Citrine taking care of the alchemy stuff. Oh, okay. So I'm gonna reload. Actually, I'm not gonna. This is before we bought it, right? So we still have this money. Good. I apparently came here for nothing. But we want to rest anyway. Yes, ouch, ouch. So, her read magic 61, but we'll pass the Lich crown over. Now it's unlimited. I can't believe I didn't realize that. So it's late, we're gonna rest and we're gonna memorize some spells like heal lamedness. Thank God we had that one potion. Where do we get... I don't think we'll go upstairs for it, do we? I mean, I think we end up upstairs when we're done. Wait, okay. Well, that's really cheap. Okay. So... memorizing or learning Remove Lamedness. Alright, so we're good with that. Spell learning points are 14. We probably can't memorize these yet. I did take some with me. Took some of these too. Word of marking and returning. Remove curses. Flight. I don't even see that in the little tables of spells I have. Levitation, repair item, and jump. How much? See, according to this. See, I don't see anything like flight here. Unless it's supposed to be move? I don't know. Because I didn't see a move. We do have jump. Escape. Maybe it's escape. But according to this, we don't have enough spell learning points. 17. So I think I'll hold on to them for now. Let me level up all. Put something, because I want to get mark and return going. Although, what about curse? Remove curse. Spell learning points 20 as well. So removes a curse from an object. Not a person, I see. Alright. So that's not as bad. So you could get a cursed object and remove the curse from it, and it might be worth using without that curse on it. Levitation. I might try levitation now, actually. 10. Spell learning points, 10. Because you never know, I'm gonna find trapdoors. I took repair object with me too, as well, I think. Sorry about that. That happens. New headset's on the way. Yeah, I got repair item. So levitation trying here. Actually won't. Yeah, her read magic is bad now. Let's give this back. She should be unlimited now as well. Yeah. Oh, she already knows levitation. Oh. Okay, she learned flight. I think that's escape. So we can escape without a penalty. Allows the group to escape without losses, if I have that right, and it casts 50 spell points to use it. She's hit 17. It only use 15 spell learning points. We'll see. She has 2 left. She does. Okay. So flight is escape. Good to know. Just holding on to these when she levels up. Okay. Yeah, we're upstairs. Can't believe we already knew levitation. I didn't even know we knew levitation. Yeah, so we do. And then flight and blink. See, blink we don't have. Maybe blink. Blink's not on here. Maybe blink is move. See a blink, so. And then you blink, flight, levitation, hurry. Hurry is hasten on this chart I have. Alright, I'm trying to get my one cursor back, thank you. Oh wait, actually need it, because... Would we want him to learn anything? Oh, I didn't give him anything, never mind. Identification, though. We have some of those with us. Does he know identification? No. Alright, so what do we need for identification? Mystic? Spell learning points 50. For whatever reason, it here doesn't tell me the spell points. So, 50. Can he learn that? Let's see. No. Not according to that, anyway. So I'm just gonna hold on to that. I'm gonna kill us. Is that what the Is that what the swimming people are? That they teach? I think it's in here. I thought I was on the broomstick. Bathhouse, I believe, is... Yes, let's improve our swimming. By only 12, but... Better than nothing. 12 as well. He has the ring on. She doesn't. Put her 5 training points in there. Okay, so we're a little better. Swimming, that was painful. 13 out of 95, 17 out of 95. It's better than nothing. Let's go heal up again and then we'll actually leave here. I want to check out the island of the, this place is so cheap. I want to check out the wind island. Oh, where? Will it just let me sleep again? Alright. It doesn't tell us that there's no need to sleep. At least. So, let's get out of here. This time, let's actually get on the broom. Save our progress. Yeah, I was looking at the map and not paying attention to where we are and that we weren't on the broom. Alright, so we're getting off of this. Seems strange, but I'm gonna go completely around this island. Is this something we can pick? Oh, you pluck a leaf from the plant. What is this? Oh, Calmia herb. Awesome. I'll take 5 again, like I did with the fire leaf. This is what we need for that potion or whatever to get in. We get the Brewwood Demon Sleeping Potion. What am I doing? Gimme! I think this is the 4th one. Fire Thistle. Oh, we have a. Okay. Calmir Herb. So. How many of these things do we have? For the demon sleep potion, we need a leaf from fire thistle. Got that. Piece of flintstone. I think that might work. Not completely sure. A swamp lily petal, which I think we have to get up east of the Tower of the Alchemists. A red mushroom and a blue mushroom. I'm assuming that's that. A Calmir herb. Just got. And an empty phial. I might actually be able to make this potion, but I think that's the main quest, so I'd rather explore everything else first, believe it or not. And we brew that all in the cauldron of a witch master, which is on Mira's Island where we've been. So, back in episode 90. Something. Mid-90s or something like that. 95, 96. I think we have everything. Unless the piece of flint is something else. Not the flint and steel. Which would... I could understand that. So, I'm not going to this island yet. There's a tower on here. Labob's Tower. I'm not going here yet. It's a big... It's a big, big old island. I'll go there shortly. Because I want to check out the Windgates. And after that... I might go to the Labob's Tower after that. I'm going to go to that forest island too, where they said that beast is. Okay, so where are we this... Okay, this is the other... This is the island that has, what do you call it on it? Gemstone. Plus, we're all the way north of Gemstone. over here should be Mira's Island. And then south of that is the wind. Island of Wind or whatever. This should be the gnomes. Just make sure. Try that. Yep, Labyrinth of the Gnomes. Okay, headset, thank you. So just south of this is the island which I seek. But it's getting late. I'm just gonna wait a couple hours to make sure we sleep until dawn. Make sure no one else has any rations. Because no one needs any healing here. So you don't run. Use our rations. Alright, so Valdun's good with the search. I don't even know if that works outside. If there's any use for that. But alright, so we're heading just making sure just heading south of here. Alright, so here it is. Alright, so that's a functioning wind gate, I'm assuming. Let's look all around here. I think our goal is the center of it. Just want to make sure there's nothing else around here. Okay, so I'm looking at the map. Okay, there is this island in the middle. Is this another Calmir herb? No. And then there's this. On the marble sign you can read something. Alright, let's break out our runes here. It's just not that big. Okay, so it's like an alien type thing, so I bet you it's wind. W-I-N. Alright. Well, I'm just looking up wind at this point. Yep, wind. Is that a C? Win K. C A L L. Wind calls? Is that what it is? That looks like the C there. Wind calls. And the S facing this way, I guess. Wind calls. Sure. That's not actually, I just wanted to save, actually. Can we even go in here? I don't suppose the cell key would work. Thank you. Yeah, never mind. I think we have to solve the mystery of the... Wait, no. I'm trying to go... away. As you step through the door, you feel a gentle draft. Strange. Very strange. Okay. Am I supposed to use these here? Cannot be used here. The mystery of the Windgates. Now, didn't this have something to do with it? No. I don't want to talk to you. Bandits. Very strange. Is it like one certain one we're supposed to go through? Sorry about that. Maybe we're supposed to try it on this dungeon door. I didn't realize we were right here. This item doesn't open the door. I don't know, we'll have to come back to this and think about this. Wind calls. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'm supposed to use it on the broken ones. But once we get it fixed, we should be able to teleport around. So this island with the tower... let's just head to here next. We already picked that. Just a bridge. I'm guessing we go in here and maybe come out there. That tree looks special, doesn't it? I don't see anything else about. I do want to check out that tree, just to see if there's anything... doesn't look significant. And then we want to go there. So... I mean, I don't know about these. I don't know if we're supposed to, like, go through each one. That one didn't give us anything. Huh. Well. Well, we're gonna leave here, yeah, next episode. Go around the island with Gemstone and we're gonna check out that tower. Nabob's Tower, if that's what it is. That's what it is in the German map, anyway. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.